Hello, my name is Emily.
I am Emily, and it's my birthday.
Hello, my name is Emily, and I will show you gymnastics.
Introducing Emily Rodriguez.
Ta-da! And my name is Emily.
Ho, 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 ho. My name is Emily.
My name is Emily Rodriguez.
Hi, this is Emily.
Hi, I'm Emily Rodriguez.
Hello, my name is Emily Rodriguez.
Hello, this is Emily, and this is gymnastics.
Hi, my name is Emily.
Hi, my name is Emily. I'm 17 years old, and I'm a senior at Winthrop High School.
Here's to all the late night drunk phone calls that you picked up. Here's to all the bad decisions that you didn't judge. All the love yous and the hate yous and secrets that you told me. Here's to everyone but mostly us. There's a couple billion people in the world and a million other places we could be, but you're here with me. Take a moment just to take it in, 'cause every high and every low led to this. I'm just so glad you exist. Ooh, 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 ooh. Hey, look what a hello from a stranger turned into. Caught up in a moment like it's just us in this room. All the right words at the right time, and you know them 'cause you know me better than anyone else. We don't need anyone else. There's a couple billion people in the world, yeah, yeah, yeah. And a million other places we could be, but you're here with me. Take a moment just to take it in. Say hi, never lonely to this. I'm just so glad you exist. Ooh, go, don't you ever go, don't you ever go changing. Never let me go, never let me go, never let me go, baby. Don't you ever go, don't you ever go, don't you ever go changing. Never let me go, never ever let me go, never let me go, baby. There's a couple billion people in the world.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Wait. Oh, you want to put the glasses on? Yeah. Of course, Emily really likes your sunglasses.
Yeah,
let's see.
I'm in the movies, Emily. I'm in the movies.
Oh, it's like she's in the movies?
Yeah, she's like,
she thinks she's a movie star. Wanna put them on again? Wow. What?
Nice? Okay. The itsy bitsy spider climbed up the water spout.
Nice.
Down came the rain and washed the spider rope.
Wait, I will in a minute.
Out came the sun and dried up all the rest. It's spider up the spider.
I'm not gonna.
You wanna do a twinkle twinkle?
With the ball.
And do a twinkle twinkle now. Twinkle, twinkle.
Go over there, Chris, and
Chris,
sing.
She wants you to sing.
And I'll show you the video, too. Go ahead.
Come here.
Ready? I'm going to flip it.
You ready?
Go ahead. Ready, Chris?
Twinkle,
you want to see?
The twinkle, little star. How I wonder. Oh, who's that?
Emma.
Emily.
Hi.
My name is Chris instead of Ben.
Let's sing the song again. Then we'll do it again.
Twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Yay! A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time won't you sing with me? Yay!
Yes.
All right, go get Chris.
Say hi, Emily.
Hi.
Who's daddy's baby? Who's daddy's baby?
Who's mommy's favorite little girl? Good.
Emily, what do you got in there?
He's got 3 pounds of pennies.
A little house. A dog.
A dog.
Wow. I got it from Santa. Wow, it's a Chris.
Wow, Slip is just like Chris.
Yeah, I'm gonna wear them.
You wanna wear them?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's put them on.
I want my slippers.
Oh, wow.
Like the island.
Like what?
Wow.
Like the island. Well, I want to say teddy bear slippers.
Teddy bear slippers.
God, Lord.
I make a bigger head, Dad.
Oh.
Wow.
You could be a ballerina.
And a tattoo. I got a tattoo.
Oh, good.
No, tutu.
A tutu. I got a tutu. I want gummies.
Well, we'll see.
Those are for Chris, not you.
I have gummies.
You do?
Let me see what that is.
That's over candy right
there. Yeah, those are barrettes for your hair.
I need two brushes.
Wow, I love it.
No fairies.
I want to open this.
Yeah.
A little while. Yeah, have fairies on needles and a travel star with. You believe in day it glow. All of the other reindeers use that call him names. They never pour blue love. So they let it rain to that game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph was your nose so bright. Won't you grab my thing to me? Then how the reindeer loved him. I just shouted out with glee. Who laughed the red nose reindeer? You go down and hear a story.
Yay!
You better not cry. You better not poke. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He knows the show and bad or good. So be good. Open sleigh. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not poke. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Good. You are
my sunshine. My always turning inside. You make me happy when skies are gray. You never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Great job!
Chris, in the Christmas tree, it's very beautiful, and I love it.
In your Christmas tree will be beautiful, just like yours.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, what is for Christmas?
Because Santa, you know how a tiny reindeer come along.
Oops. You need to take notes. All of the other reindeer, you should not call him names. Olaf was in a soap white. Won't you come my stay tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as he sat out with glee. Olaf the red nosed reindeer, younger than Mr. Wobby.
He brought you a door and a computer.
Video game.
What's right there? Why is the blankets like on the floor like that?
Can you move those blankets?
Why did you go for me?
Oh my!
You're harvesting.
Santa.
Wow, Emily, you told him you wanted a bike. You got it?
I can't wait.
I'm gonna open this thing.
It's kind of tricky because your legs have to get a little bit longer, I think. Okay, go show me how you whistle.
I'm ready, baby. Come
on. Mom, cut the camera.
I am. I'm watching you. You're whistling. Now whistle a little song.
I can't do that. I'm trying to say something.
Okay.
I think your name is George.
Okay.
I don't know.
She doesn't even know
how to whistle when I showed her like a million times.
I don't know how to whistle.
Yes, you do.
No, I used to know how to whistle, but someone took my whistle.
No, they didn't.
Away.
You know how to whistle.
Someone took my whistle.
No, they didn't.
Away. I need a whistle to come back to me. I shall try again once more. Oh. Wet your lips. What else do you do?
And then make a little O like this.
Actually,
you have to push harder.
Oh gosh, is that you?
Yeah.
Imagine that. Did I make that noise?
Dad had a whistle.
I know how to whistle.
But that
is not how to whistle. Your daddy taught me how to whistle.
I told you how to whistle, not dad.
Okay, if you say so.
I said I'm big. I can whistle louder than you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Now watch me.
I can whistle louder than that. Kick ya.
I can whistle louder than you.
Show me.
Cause I know how to whistle.
Show me, Grandma, how you know how to whistle louder.
I can whistle louder.
Well, show than me. You. Well, show me. Show me.
Yes, the answer is yes.
Show me then.
I'm going to whistle now.
I can whistle loudest.
I can't whistle anymore. It disappeared. Where did it go? Where did it go?
Okay, wet your lips and make a little circle like this.
Oh gosh, you did it.
I can whistle with my mouth open.
Teach me how to whistle.
Do I have to?
I don't know how to whistle.
Okay, I'll teach you. But you have to make a little, oh, like tinier than
a little. I don't know how to whistle. Oh my goodness.
Mom, can you put on Scooby Dooby Doo? I love turkey. I love turkey. And turkey is a bird. It can fly, but only a little bit. It doesn't fly too high. It only flies a little bit high. Na na na. Now that's it. Gobble gobble gobble, fat turkey, gobble gobble gobble. That turkey am I. I'm not here for singing. I'm here for Thanksgiving. Gobble, gobble, gobble. That turkey am I. God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her. Right from above, to the mountains, to the prairie, they conform. God bless America, my home, sweet home.
Wait, John, have a kiss.
Let me see.
Wait, at your next birthday party, how old are you going to be?
Four. She's going to be four. Okay.
Four, right? And what kind of birthday party do you want?
Princess.
Princess?
Hi. Today it's Easter. Oh, this animal, this is my animal Fluffy. It's a bunny. Let me show you the eggs. We have an Easter egg hunt. I'll show you. Can I touch it? Can I have one?
Just one.
This is an egg. We are gonna find all these eggs in our backyard. So, watch where the video's going. And try to see how much eggs you can find while we walk around. And that's it!
Great job!
That was an Easter egg hunt on the show. Find how much Easter eggs.
Wow.
Wasn't that a good one?
That was. You don't have to hit the button because you didn't get any down.
You're doing good.
Why is nobody bicycle riding over here? Why are we the only ones the bicycle riding?
Oh, because it's early in the morning.
You get over
me. Yeah, puppy's right here.
I know, but you should hold me on the hip.
Oh, I know, I will.
Good.
Like, come on.
I'm coming. You're supposed to stop, or I can go. go.
All righty.
So you can hold.
I guess on a window to ground on the dance floor. Oh, I got a cool hat down on the window to ground on the dance floor. Whoa.
Somebody call 911. Shawty fire burning on the dance floor. Whoa. What's up, Quan? Kingston, let's go. Hey. Red one. Hey, hey. Shawty got that super thing, hotter than the sun in the south of Spain. Got me soon as I walk through the door. The way she drop it low, that thing got me wanna spend my money on her. She get it poppin', lock it, drop it, that birthday cake. Got a candle, need to blow that crazy flame. I take my red, black card and my jewelry. Shawty is cool like the fire, cool like fire. Somebody call 911. Shawty fire burning on the dance floor. The order is one in every 100 years, but ain't no doubt I'm taking it home. Oh, I'm afraid of golden lanes. Little mama game is about to change. She'll be on covers over the world. She get it poppin', lock it, drop it, that birthday cake. Got a candle, need to blow that crazy flame. Oh, wait, I take my red, black card and my jewelry. Shawty is cool like the fire, cool like fire. Somebody call. Fire burning on the dance floor. That little shot is fire.
Introducing Emily Rodriguez.
Shut up. And my name is Emily. And this is my first movie.
What's your favorite movie?
Red.
You haven't even seen it.
My favorite movie is Indiana Jones.
Really?
My favorite are Dora.
Dora? What about you, Em? What's your favorite movie?
Mine is Star Wars 3.
Star Wars 3?
Oh, I love that too.
Is that your favorite movie too, Chris?
Yeah.
What about your favorite color?
My favorite color is purple.
Oh, I love that too.
My favorite color is blue.
My favorite color is actually blue.
What about you, Em?
My favorite color is all of them.
All of them?
Anna.
And Chris, what about you?
Green, red.
That's all.
All right. Everybody wave to the camera.
But before man braves that first giant.
Emily, what's today?
No, look at my birthday.
How old are you?
Five. I can do this.
Oh, man, that's big.
It's a rainbow flag. It's a high five. And blah, and peace, ready, ready.
You're the M.
Oh, the land I love. The home of the land, the brave. Every heart beats too, but a red, white, and blue. Where there's never a boast or a black. Should old acquaintance be forgot? Keep an eye on the grand old flag. People publish going to the Pilgrim's Museum. And my favorite poet was Judith L.
Loving?
Loving you guys.
Oh, pretty girl. You're so special. My favorite parts were loving you.
And the waterproof watch.
Bringing you to Nonnie's. Picking you up from Nonnie's.
I can't snap me.
It's okay. Listening to you guys read tonight. Giving you this kiss.
I can't snap me.
And right now. Blow me a kiss.
Lucky Charms.
Oh, this is Lucky Charms too. It might be a little bad because I shaped it. Maybe I have a bag of Lucky Charms too. I shaped it. Oh, I got another Lucky Charms. We have two Lucky Charms, Chris.
Wow. Guys,
hold them up together.
Watch out. Except his is bigger.
Not bigger.
Wow.
I got my own game bag, and it's the same color as my DS.
What?
He knew I wanted it. I got my own helmet.
Oh, but that one.
And now you could tell Nani to keep that helmet, and we could have this helmet.
Yeah. Why would you wear that?
I got pixels. Just what I wanted.
What?
Mama. She knew I wanted it so badly, so I got it.
Wow.
Thank you, Santa!
Coal.
What is that?
That's coal. What is
this? Is that coal?
Yeah, that's coal.
Em, what is that?
It's coal!
It's coal.
At least I got all those other presents.
Right.
Got
maybe that's just a little warning from Santa that he has been watching some of the things you've been doing.
Whoa, M. Let me get that on film. What is that?
No, it's coal.
No.
Everybody, it's coal.
No.
Oh.
I'm falling in the trash can.
No. Wait. M.
What happened to the coal?
She threw it in the trash!
What?
You should have showed Poppy and you guys could have compared coal.
I've never even seen coal. I've never seen anyone get coal. Get that out of the trash. I want to see it.
No!
I want to see it.
No. Emma. Again. Hey, Chris! I want it in the trash.
Wait.
In the trash.
Why?
Coal what? Can't go in the trash.
No, I'm keeping it in the trash.
Coal cannot stay.
That could be a sign.
Awesome. Sex O's.
Hello. My name is Emily Rodriguez. I'm happy about this. We got new hamster. Did I already tell you I'm gonna pick it up? You have a hamster, and you wanna know how to pick it up? Watch and learn. This is the moment of truth. This is Peppermint Patty. A little tiny, very tiny hamster.
Would you like to,
what's the longest word? And that's how you pick up your hamster.
Em, that's the longest you ever held her.
So, she's just a baby, so you gotta be careful with it. So, goodbye, folks. And I hope you put this on email.
And that's my brother right behind me. And it's very precious. I'll give you two logo, the newest one, if you enter Facebook and get it right.
Bye. She doesn't have Facebook. She's
lying. Bye, I'm still here.
She's lying. She doesn't have Facebook.
Oh. Yeah. My last day of being sick. Yeah. If you want to see our cake, see it.
I'm so excited for my baby sister to grow up.
Oh, tell us some of your favorite memories of her. Remember the day she was born, Toph? What's your favorite memory of that?
They had french fries that day.
Oh, I was waiting for
french fries!
Marshmallow?
Oh,
I'm gonna go. Look, and you know you were talking about Emily? I am Emily, and it's my birthday.
Happy birthday, dear Emily. Happy birthday to you.
Celebration, celebration, confetti, confetti.
You got this.
Wow.
Like if you had to work a cash register,
that's probably what you'd be doing.
Do you love them?
Oh, no, I'm working on a cash register.
Good.
Yeah. This is a little movie. Do you want to say anything about your nails?
These are like we already painted these. This is a hard work. Like having a hard time like going like this and then like
what?
But I don't know what we did. We just made like our nails got longer, so we just painted the top pink. And you painted the blue. Yeah. We do like blue.
It's
zero. Like, we do like a bow, and then she do her kitties. Like the bows are like so like the bows are like not rare. They're like you can like find them everywhere. World fashion designer, so we can do best nails ever. I'm gonna try to pull out my tooth. Let them say bye.
Mom, do you have a
say bye to the tooth?
No, not for that.
Hello, say bye.
Bye, tooth.
Okay.
It's Dentist Emily.
I'll try. If I don't pull out, don't right. Laugh.
Okay. Yeah.
Console.
Any closer?
Casual.
Let me see. Let me look at it.
Oh, hey, look at
that
tooth.
Emily, let me see. Emily, let me see.
You're looking at you. Wow, that looks awesome. Ready? Okay. Can I use this napkin in the video?
Sure.
Okay. This is how bloody the back of my tooth is.
Open up and let me look at your tooth. All right. It's very loose. Okay, now give it a good tug.
I'm scared. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's it. That's it for the video.
Can you say bye because this thing...
Did it come out?
No, it's still hanging like by a thread.
Well, let me show. See the thread. Whoa.
Awesome.
Ta-da! I just have to tell you, today I just turned 7. So, and I'm happy about that. So, bye.
I'll be
Emily takes this seriously.
Alright.
Hang on.
No, $5.
Em, come on.
Ready?
No.
Em, come on. Here we go.
Ready?
Zoom in.
You know I was gentle last time.
Yeah, you were gentle.
Are you gonna let me do it or no?
Okay.
Okay.
Here it goes.
Okay.
Here we go.
You're holding my hand.
Come on. $5. This is only worth $2.
Exactly. The insanely crazy tooth pulling. Don't dig the hand in the mouth.
I didn't get to do it, but I...
Okay, well, keep your hands by your side. One person holding hands down.
No.
Okay, open your mouth. No. Don't make her nervous. Open your mouth, though. I can't. Huh? Ready? I can't.
Good job, bud.
That's going to be all day long.
This is an awesome, insane packed video.
Smile. Hold on. Smile more. Let's see. Get it.
You want me to do it?
Oh, Em, that thing's out.
It's practically out already. I'll just leave it like that.
Let me see. Look at me.
Look at Joe Dad. Just
smile.
Hone it. Boom.
Okay. Do you think Anna looks as pretty as you do?
No.
All right, that's good. Now do it together, like a little kiss face. Ooh. Blow me a kiss now.
I'm gonna hang up another one.
Where's Peppa and Patty?
In a ball.
Go ahead.
Can you twist it towards this way a little bit?
Don't break it,
perfect.
Em.
It's okay if you break it, Em.
Not okay. Em, look at my glasses. Come on. Jeez, Evan, you can't twirl in the air like that, kiddo.
Ho, 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 ho. My name's Emily. Now I'm going to read you a letter. Dear Santa, hello. My name is Emily. You know me from the past. I really want you to know if I have been really good. Good or really bad or bad. And I really want to meet you and your wife. You are so nice. From Emily. Alright, I'm gonna send it out for Christmas too. It's just gonna be a little letter to Santa. I only really want one thing, but I know Santa's nice, so we'll probably do more than one. But if Santa does get this, hi Santa. And so I wanted to know, all I really wanted for Christmas is a blizzard maker. If you don't know what it is, I'll tell you. Alright, a blizzard maker, it's like, you might have seen the Sonic commercial, but if you didn't, I'll tell you what it is. It's like it's like cream. Just you put it into the make. It moves all around like a blender. And then it makes ice cream. And then you put it in the cup. And then all these things to put on top, like sprinkles, lighting. And if it doesn't have it, you can still get it from your doll if you have it. And that's really all I want. And reindeer. If you're in this, reindeer. If you're hearing this, then dear reindeer, I know you love food, so maybe, just maybe, I'll put some on the stairs so you can eat it. And if you get lucky, Santa may come and he'll let you eat it. P.S. If you really want it, then wake me up. Well, I really want to see you. Reindeer is so cute, and I really want to see Rudolph. Rudolph is my favorite. Some people think Rudolph is a myth and Santa is. I don't. I believe in Santa. Yeah. I'll send you Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you'd even say it goes. All of the other reindeers used to laugh and call him names. They never left poor Rudolph join any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeers loved him as he shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you're going to turn his dolly. Santa, just to make you feel better, I'm going to sing you a song. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. And everybody loves him. Some people think he's a myth, but I think he is real and Rudolph too. I think he is real. I believe in Santa Claus. I think I believe in you. Everybody doesn't believe in you, but I do. And you might not, but I don't care. At least I believe in Santa Claus and Mrs. Claus, just to make her feel better, so let me put her in here. I am believing him. The end. Thank you, Cloud. Hug. I love you, Cloud. And thanks to Mom, I can't push. The end. Bye.
I'm doing the same thing as my brother. I'm taking a big risk. I don't know when those three Christmas is going to land, so this is a very
good. It landed on the deck.
Have you been good?
No,
I haven't. Where's the deck, Chris?
No, you just send it out. You don't have
just
to reach
it. Just throw it out. Not yourself, just the letter.
Yeah! No! Mine fell. Mine's outside. Come here.
They're both outside. All right, let me see.
It fell straight down. It fell straight down.
I bet it's in the pool right now.
No, it's right there.
Oh, yeah. Well, in a little bit, it'll be heading to the North Pole. Emily, what about you? Is there anything you want to say in this moment of truth before Santa comes?
I know it's the moment of terror, but it's not to me. I think I've been good. And if you don't believe in Santa, you better watch out. Even if you've been the best kid in the world, but you don't believe, oh, your time is up. You better believe. If you don't believe,
why do you
you don't exist.
And her weird face, like,
She's saying what she says is true. If you've been good, if you don't believe, you get nothing. All right.
Do you think I believe if I'm saying this message?
Yes.
All right, then you're right, because I believe. You better believe now.
Then you're right.
That's how you are. And if you've been the best person, you don't believe, you get nothing. You are out of the game.
Game over.
Yeah, game over. Santa, if you don't believe ever, no more presents for you. So you better watch out what you do. And try not to be in the naughty season, so watch out what you do again. Alright, my missus is over. So if you want him, go to sleep. Or else, if you're awake, then Santa won't come. Alright, now go to sleep. Hush, little baby. Hush.
I think your song's working on Dad.
Hush, little baby. Hush. I love you all. I love you all. And have a good night's sleep.
And Em, so what time did you hear his footsteps?
In the middle of the night or something.
12 o'clock!
In the middle of the night.
It's true.
Oh, you heard him too?
Well, no, but if he said it. It says that Santa comes at 12 o'clock.
Do you think
so
he could?
It's true.
Do you think he could have been at that time?
Yeah.
Well, in the middle of the night.
What did it sound like, Em?
Like a huge footstep. Like.
Dear Emily, oh, this is a letter from Santa. He wrote me, and I'm happy with it. Dear Emily, thank you for being such a strong believer in me. I know you try your best to be good, and it's hard work. I know you are a good girl. I hope you like your gift. I have a feeling you will. I know you like to cook, so I was looking forward to some cookies, but I didn't even see any. Maybe next year. Love, Santa. I forgot the cookies.
Oh.
And we didn't even give milk. Ooh, I think this is the blizzard maker. It's a blizzard maker!
What?
It's a blizzard maker, Mommy!
Let me see it.
I know how to make it.
Oh.
You put ice in. You add salt, ice, water. And then you pour dessert, mix half and half. And then you serve it, and then it comes with some toppings.
Oh my gosh.
And then you crumble them up, you put the toppings on top, and then it makes ice cream, just like this.
Oh my god, and that's what you really wanted.
It includes popping candy mixed in tea.
Santa heard you.
Wait. Wow, you guys got
all. Oh my gosh!
Mom, look it!
Oh my god.
What?
My Super Emily.
It's me! Blades! Roller blades!
Me too!
Roller blades!
See, Dad, now we're gonna have to go.
Definitely. I can't wait to go.
I've got mad skills, that's why. That was two.
How does she do it so well?
How many?
Okay, I'm just not gonna stand here. So just take a picture.
Hi, my name is Christopher Rodriguez, and I'm portraying the part of Richard Honan, aka Heartbreaker.
And I'm playing is Chris's dash Richard Honan's girlfriend.
Hi, you're kind of pretty. I've seen you before. Want to go on a date with me?
Sure.
See you there, honey buns. That food was delicious.
I know.
Well, you know, Vanessa, I didn't really mean for this to happen, but you know, I mean, we're perfect for each other, so AKA your heart's broken in two. See you later. You ain't the girl for me.
I don't care.
It was my heart, but he broke it.
Hello, my name is Emily, and I will show you gymnastics. This is called a handstand.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel
My name is Emma, and that is gymnastics.
Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens, but no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you? There's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine just on the night, like the 4th of July. Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show them what you're worth. Make them go as you shoot up.
Tell me what you're excited about for vacation.
Fires, bike trail, waking up early and seeing the sunrise, eating cookies while we watch the sunrise, eating muffins, having a chocolate shake when we watch the sunrise, and that's pretty much it.
Wow.
I agree with her.
Alright, I'll go first, Anna. Wait, let me see, wipe off some of the eyes.
Put some hand sanitizer on.
Oh, hand sanitizer.
Oh, good idea.
Will you put some on? Here. Good. Hands smell good, too. Yeah.
We have to be perfect!
I am a makeup ninja. My superpower is square to makeup.
How was it?
And what was it?
It's in the middle.
In the middle?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. That's very big for my little mouth.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
It's so small. It's like stuck in my mouth.
Is it stuck down there? What's the
thing? It's stuck.
Like a brand new pair of jeans. I feel like taking chances. I feel a lot like 17. When I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dancing, like I can fly and don't even think of touching the ground, like a heartbeat skip, like an open page, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you. Brand new. Like making big mistakes. I feel like for the first time in a long time, I am not afraid. I feel like a kid. Never thought it'd feel like this. Like when I close my eyes. When I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dancing, like I can't fly and I don't even think I'm touching the ground, yeah. Like a heartbeat skip, like an open page, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you. Brand new. I feel.
I'll show you when it's on then. No, I'm not. I can see
you. You're talking. He's dancing and singing.
Stop dancing.
Fun.
Cats are out. See you next year.
I love churro. I love vacation. I love my family.
So do I.
I said to my mom, I will always love her no matter what. I would cuddle her, for always.
So you'll cuddle me even when you're grown up?
I'll cuddle you even when I'm a grown up.
All right. Forever and ever, right?
Yep.
All right.
And say bye-bye, Teddy. Bye-bye.
All right. Miss you. Now I have proof. Love you.
Daniel can awesome. Daniel, he's a man. We can do it.
We are Bunzi. Bunzi.
The la-di-da. La-di-da.
Gucci, 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 da.
Rodriguez playing the role of Robin Hood.
Hello, I'm Christopher Rodriguez and I'll be your waiter here at Legal Seafood today.
Hi, I'm Robin.
Hi Robin, would you like any drinks to start off today?
Yes please, I'll have a margarita with freshly squeezed lime, like I want it fresh.
Okay.
And agave, because I'm on a sugar free diet.
And we don't have agave.
No, agave on a sugar-free diet.
I can relate. This body doesn't come by itself.
Are you sure you don't have any agave? I'm on a sugar-free diet.
I know, you just told me, but I'm sure.
Okay. Enough agave, a hint of salt. Like, just on the edges, I don't want any, like, so I can. When I drink it, I'll get some of that salty taste.
Okay. I understand what you mean. Okay, I'll be right back with your drink.
Thank you.
Here you go.
Ooh, this looks wonderful. Thank you.
No problem, just like you asked. Do you like it?
It's delicious.
Great. Good luck with your sugar-free diet.
Hi. I just wrote my note to Santa. This is for Santa. And I'm going to read it to you guys. Dear Santa, hope you have a great Christmas. I'm amazed by how many toys you can make in a year. You are also probably a great friend. Thank you so much for all you do. Some years it must be harder years than others, but you always make it. Christmas isn't about presents, but there is one present that I would like. I want a Sunbeam cupcake maker in pink. It's okay if you don't get it, because the real meaning of Christmas is Jesus' birthday. Love, Emily. Ho, ho, ho!
It's like a wishing for rain as I stand in the desert, but I'm holding you closer than
I love skiing. I had so much fun here. We just went to Slowpokey. That was fun. Bye.
Emily, reporting live for the 2014 Sochi Olympic Games. It's cold. We needed this though because it's been warm these past few days. The Winter Olympics is a major international sporting event that occurs once every 4 years. I have many more facts, but brr, I'm cold. I'm Emily, reporting live. Bye. Now time for a commercial break. Since I was little, I've always had a favorite snack, and you know what that is? Cheez-Its, made with 100% real cheese, only at stores, in CVS and Walmart. Hello, sir. Would you like to try some Lindy's homemade Italian ice?
I would, but unfortunately, I'm allergic to gluten.
Now it's gluten-free.
Can I try some?
Of course you can.
That was really pretty delicious. Wow, that's really good. Does it come in other flavors?
Yes, it comes in blue, raspberry, cherry, and lemon.
Wow, that is really good. Now, where can I get some of this?
Your local grocery store. I have something for you.
A whole box? Thanks, Lindy's.
Monet, do you like my bra? It's my first one.
Now it's the star.
Emily herself.
This film is rated PG-13, coming out August 2016. See you then.
2016. Action!
Stuck in a daydream in paradise. That summer feeling. Don't need no reason. Just living life. No time for sleeping. So we broke some laws and we danced on cars all night long. Went to every bar underneath the stars, one by one. They told me to grow up, but I just can't help myself. Maybe I'm messed up, and maybe I need some help. Yeah, I woke up with a headache and my memory's all gone. And I spend all of my money on martinis and rum. Now I only got $1 till the end of the month. Should be sorry, but not sorry. Guess it went wrong, but I ain't tripping, no. So we broke some laws and we danced on cars all night long. Went to every bar underneath the stars, one by one. They told me to grow up, but I just can't help myself. Maybe I'm messed up, and maybe I need some help. Yeah, I woke up with a headache and my memory's all gone. And I spend all of my money on martinis and rum. Now I only got $1 till the end of the month. Should be sorry, but not sorry. And my memory's all gone. And I spend all of my money on martinis and rum. Now I only got $1 till the end of the month. Should be sorry, but not sorry.
My favorite parts of Truro were going to the beach, seeing Lily come here for the first time, that was fun, learning to change diapers, that was a fun experience, having ice cream at many different places, sweet skates and slippers. Those were my favorite parts.
So my favorite parts of Truro were seeing my family. One of my favorite days is having the whole day alone, all to myself. That was a relief. No people talking to my face. But I also can't wait to be home.
What were my favorite parts of Truro? Well, where do I begin?
I'm speechless.
Just kidding, I'm not.
There isn't a grandma sweeter than a grandma just like you. One filled with love and laughter in everything you do. I've learned a lot through the years, oh grandma, can't you see? Live, laugh, and love is what you taught me. I love you, Emily.
Oh.
Hello.
Hello, this is Emily, and this is gymnastics.
You make me dance, yeah, you do. You got my heart beating rhythm when you move. Don't need no plans, feeling loose. Like there's a rainbow of magic next to you. When it's good, when it's bad, yeah, you got me. Not alone in this town, cause you make me feel. Anytime that I call, you'll be ready. Anytime, anytime. And when I turn around, I see you there. You've got a way to make a problem disappear. Up to the clouds, I'm spinning around. And now you know why. Cause no one in this world can make me feel love in the way that you do now. No, no one in this world can make me come down when you're in such a good mood now. Hop in my
vlog. I'm 12 years old in 7th grade and I go to the New Middle High School. This is my mom.
Hi.
Oh, I had to introduce you to my dad. Hello.
M. Hello.
What's your name?
It's Alvin.
How old are you?
I'm old. 50.
Where do you work?
I know.
Yep.
Where do you work?
Work. I work at work.
What place?
I work at Bank of America.
Bum, bum, bum. Woo! Okay, so currently my friends, my best friends are...
Chris,
Brandy, Maggie, Mary, and Mia Martucci. And my mom, as she says, and Anna. Lily is about 1.5-ish. My cousin. She's my cousin. Yep. I love school. Oh, I'm on the gymnastics team for Winthrop. I just had sectionals, and I don't know if I made it to States. And I'm also on the high school team, which is a big deal because I'm in 7th grade and I'm 12. I go to Winthrop Middle High School. I do sailing and cheerleading.
And you just got your boating license.
I just got my boating license. Wow, I'm so happy. Like, oh, also it's April 2nd. It's April 2nd, you should probably know. 2017. I just got my boater's license, so if you need a ride, call me. I'm in advanced math. I hope to stay there for the rest of my life. I'm going to stay in Winthrop Public Schools. I'm not going to switch school. I love ice cream. I like cookie dough. Cookie dough is my favorite. Twist and Shake open, but I haven't gone. These are important facts of my life. My favorite shows is Modern Family and Survivor. My favorite food is I love tortellini. We have chicken every day.
With pesto.
I'm in gold, Excel gold for gymnastics. Mom, chill. It's only 4 minutes in. Okay, so I love taking long walks on the beach.
Taking lucky for walks.
Okay, I love baking. I am also phenomenal at everything I do. So if you need help with anything, call me. I am a great dancer, a gymnast, acrobat, actress, biker. Big crier. I can big cry any time of the day. I'm killer at rummy. I've never lost. And I played every day with my mom. I win every time.
Is this part of the acting?
I'm out. Oh, I'm other. I'm like, if you categorize me, I'd be other because I'm Italian and Caribbean. So,
you're Irish.
Okay, and Irish. So I'm mixed, which is other. I have brown eyes. Actually, they're hazel, but you can't see them.
Beautiful curly hair.
Beautiful curly. Okay, they can see my hair. They're not. I really don't like wearing my hair down, but today I like it. What's happening in my life that's important? I'm in the middle of 17 relationships.
Middle of what?
Just kidding. I'm about to start tutoring someone for math, cause I'm a prodigy. That's what they call me. They call me Emily.
No one
the prodigy.
No one calls you.
They do. Yep, they do. They do. I love gym class. And I'm the best, like I said, at everything I do. I mean, I don't know when you'll be watching this future me, but you'll probably be a supermodel and an actress by now. Say hello.
Hi, Emily. I'm Christopher Rodriguez. I go to BC High. I'm in 9th grade, and I'm 15 years old.
This is my pet Squirt. He's a frog. You can't forget Squirt. Emily, enjoy this video when you're older. Hey, vlog, and I'm back again. Yeah. So, you know, I'm just chilling, enjoying the sunset. And this is Sean. This is my BFF.
So don't talk.
You can talk. This is my BFF, Sean.
That's a horrible
friends angle. For life.
That's funny. That's really funny.
So yeah, we just thought we would make a quick vlog. I haven't vlogged in a while. I haven't been back for a while. So yeah. My hair looks awesome. So yeah, vlog.
It's golden hour too.
It's golden hour.
That's pretty cool. No, not that close to my face, I told you.
So yeah, vlog.
Not that close to the face.
Do you like the dance move when you come to the side? Pretty good. Alright, vlog, well, thanks for watching. Comment your favorite ice cream flavor below.
This is where we want to have brownies today.
Alright, put your foot on the brake. Here we go.
Oh, on the brake.
Hold on. Ay, Dios mío. Oh, whoa, 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 put your foot on the brake. Sorry. Keep your foot on the brake. That. Go ahead. Whoa, whoa, whoa. M, you have, okay, so you have 1 foot on the brake.
Oh,
take it off.
Yes.
It's 1 foot. 1 foot, and then when you put your foot on the gas, nice and easy, don't gun it. Okay, go for it. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Look where you're going. All right, step on the brake.
Too much sauce.
All right, you're doing a great job.
Can I pretend it's a person on the sidewalk?
Yep, stop. Hold on, what are you gonna do? All right, great job. Hope that makes the movie.
Dad.
Yes. Well, stay on the road.
You know what they always say?
What?
Expect the unexpected.
Oh, is that what they say?
That's what they say.
You sound a little bit like Chris and Puppy.
I know, it was a joke. What do I do if there's a squirrel?
Just keep going.
Oh wait,
stop
the video.
No, I can edit it.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
I forget.
Must have been those hours of practice.
Chris's gift is off the charts.
I want this video. I want you to send me this video, please. I need to have it.
I need a second.
Emily going for
she's
the
like,
next
hold on. I have to. Yeah. She's like, oh, I got to go learn it.
You don't know the stuff. So, hi, my name is Emily. I'm actually from the town of Worcester, Massachusetts, and we're here to represent. You say I'll be down at 5. The smell of your perfume is floating down the stairs. You're fixing up your hair like you do. I know that'll be a mess. The second that I see you, but you won't be surprised. It happens every time, it's nothing new. It's always on a night like tonight. I think that you can read my mind. Cause when you look at me with those eyes, I'm speechless. Staring at you, standing there in that dress. What's doing to me in secret? Cause watching you is all that I can do. And I'm speechless. You already know that you're my weakness. After all this time, I'm just as nervous. Every time you walk into the room, I'm speechless.
No.
Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous?
we're so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave, or the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Yay!
I'm snowboarding today. Excited.
You gotta do a lot of stuff,
dude. I mean, snow.
Hey.
You're my strongest weakness. In withdrawals, I need it. You're my secret fix. You're my secret fix. Need you more than breathing. I was broke, you healed me. Ain't no drug like this. No, no drug like this. Don't you think it's time we cross that lover's line? Baby, say you'll be mine. If you're up for it, I'm all yours now. If you're up for it, I'm down. If you're up for it, I'm all yours now. Cause I got my hands on you. I want my hands on you. Don't you think it's time we cross that lover's line? Baby, say you'll be mine. If you're up for it, I'm all yours now.
So, vlog,
We just thought we'd let check back in, make sure everyone's doing as awesome sauce as we are.
Yeah.
Summer 19, baby. Peace out, vlogs. Know that I rock it, the mic in my hand, but the Glock in my pocket. These niggas keep dissing like that's on the top. And these bullets don't knock the knowledge out, it's not. It's out of hell, you.
Carol Baskin killed her husband, whacked him. Can't convince me that it didn't happen. Fed him to tigers, they snacking. What's happening? Carol Baskin.
I look good, ooh, I'ma run that sack up to the ceiling like I should. I got 2 for 5 Applebee's in the hood.
Can you give me a teeny tiny hug. Merry Christmas from the Rodriguez family.
Merry Christmas.
At HBD Jesus.
It's gonna be an interesting night.
Feliz cumpleaños.
I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you.
Watermelon gum.
like
no
one.
Way.
Oh yeah. Going to the summit.
how you doing?
Oh, I feel great. This girl's shredding it over here.
Oh yeah.
Yep.
Day 2.
Day 1.
Well, no, I mean second day ever snowboarding for her.
Oh yeah,
straight she's killing
shredding.
It.
We might have to switch back to skiing.
No.
Oh yeah, the 3 amigos.
Oh yeah.
Back at it again.
First time I saw you, I knew right away. Made up my mind you would be mine someday. You know I need you, so don't turn away. At the end of the day, I'll be alright. Still I'm praying that you change your mind. I'll be okay. Cause you'll come around eventually. Hey, hey, hey. When I love someone, I'm loving all the way. You'll come around eventually. Hey, hey, hey. When I love someone, I'm loving all the way. Hey, hey, hey. You know I'm the one to take you all the way. We'll be right back.
Gross.
Not enough tickets.
Emily movie. Emily movie. I'm leaving.
Tears.
No.
They're not.
Okay. No, alright, this is it. Go. Please okay. Leave. Go. Go. Go.
It's more likely to fall in love first. It's more sarcastic. Mm. It's more likely to end up in jail.
Who's the most annoying? Who's the most quiet?
Quiet?
Yeah, out of the two of you.
Who's the most childish?
Who's mom's favorite? Who gets in more trouble? Who's funnier? Who's more dramatic?
Who's
the prankster?
Prankster.
Prankster?
Who's going to wreck a car first? Who's lying to mom and dad? Oh. Who's more likely to set the house on fire?
No, that's not.
Okay, yeah, that's me.
Who's mad?
Hi, Chris. It's your favorite sibling back again with another video. I am so proud of you, and I know that we annoy each other a lot of the time, and a lot of times you really don't like me, but I know deep down you always love me, and I always love you. And I know, like, it sounds silly, but, like, I really do look up to you so much. Like, you've grown so much since we were younger, and, like, I can just see how much, like, how far you've come, and I'm so proud of you, and I'm so proud to be your little sister. I know you're gonna do great at college because you're great at making friends and you're really smart, and I look up to you so much. I'm gonna miss you so much at college. All the love, Emily. Hey, vlog, and I'm back with another vlog. This time vlogging off of Amy's phone because we need to switch it up where we're taking our vlogs. And we're at a waterfall, right, Julia?
Yes.
Well, not right now, really. Chris is asking how the water is. Look at that pose. Wow. Amy's in the water, and my family, I don't even know if you can see them, they're over there frolicking in the waterfall. However, I will not be swimming today because I am wearing sneakers. All right, vlog, wow. I'll be back with another vlog, you don't even worry. Peace out, vlogs.
You to the room, no rules, that's a dub time suit. Beat it out the frame, beat it out the frame. Yeah, beat it out the frame, beat it out the frame. Yeah, beat it out the frame, beat it out the frame. Man, I don't think, but tomorrow sound again.
Don't cry, dog. Thanks for having me. How are you doing?
I can tell. Okay, give me a little smile. Let's have a little picture.
I would not be able to give this speech and not think the two most important people in my life, mom and dad. Dad, thank you for coming to every single game and competition. I knew I could always count on you to cheer me on a stance loud enough that nobody could miss it. Mom, thank you for being my biggest role model. I am who I am today because of you. From helping coach the middle school team to basically becoming a team photographer, you have been by my side every step of the way. Thank you for being the ultimate cheer mom.
Paying for mom and I to go to Florida. Alrighty!
Hi, my name is Emily, and this is gymnastics.
But even when you land, you'll be on your back.
Tackle!
Like mannequins, all drapes and designers. Have we forgotten where we come from?
Tackle!
Hopes and dreams and desires. Must have forgotten that
we got bills to pay. We got rules to break. We got risks to take. We got things to say. No one ever said it would be. Okay, but we'll find a way when there's love, and we got love.
Boardroom Dance.